Mission the Light, August 5th, 2019, letter number 238, fourth part of Revelations of Father God through Apostle John, the sealed scrolls now are open. Father Sadness, I am your Father God, Father of the prophets and the holy ones. I am Jesus' Father. I am the Father of every living and breathing being. I am the Father and the Creator of everything. I am Father God of Mother Mary, because I choose this precious being to be the mother of my Son God, the third person of the Holy Trinity. Chosen daughter of heaven she was long ago, before she was born on earth. The beauty of this soul is beyond measures. Countless is her goodness as the stars of heaven. This special and chosen soul I choose to be the mother of my Son. This holy form I choose to be your own mother of the eons. She is your support and your precious helper. Each of her children who call upon her, she runs to them. She is the Messiah between you and me and begs come forth from her lips for you. She loves you beyond measures. You are her little children. Her lips never said no. You must love her, worship her as she worships you and love you. Glorify her and honor her as she is worth it. She is tearing when some of you constantly speak blasphemies against her and her holy name. To see the depths of her motherly love, even then she asks for help with cries. She begs me not to count this sin, the blasphemy, which is very serious sin. She is the Messiah between you and my Son, her Son, to beg me also to forgive you. Great sin for those who speaks blasphemy words against the mother of my Son. While you have time, never do this again. Even my angels cry when they hear such ugly words from the lips of my own creation. They close their ears with their wings not to hear such things. The angels on their knees also are the messiahs between you and me. Beg me for you not to count these horrible sins. The sun is darkening, the moon is bleeding, the stars are losing their brightness, the trees are bending and the flowers are withered. That's how serious and ugly is this sin. That all the structures in the universe beg me in their shape and form and hypostasis for you. I feel sad, so sad, and I feel bitter for all of you who have this bad custom. When something bad happens to you with the same lips, you say, "Help me, Mother God." Don't sin with blasphemy, even ever, never again. Never speak blasphemies of anyone. Don't try my patience and my love. I am asking you not to, and I am blessing you. Only prayers I want your lips to speak, Father God.